This is Kyle Stangers.
Yo, what's up? My name is Kyle Boynton. I attend Weaver High, and I'm going to talk to you guys about digital business apps. Digital business apps covers your digital literacy that you need to graduate high school. It is a project-based class, so obviously you're going to be doing a ton of projects, and those include doing like podcasts, country reports, you're going to be doing business reports as well. Not a ton of tests. You do have a state test at the very end of the semester. But other than that, it's a pretty low class. It's really easy. There's nothing to really worry about.
Okay, digital business apps. Digital business apps counts as your digital literacy credit, meaning it's one of three possible classes you can take at Weaver High that can actually make a check towards graduation. Digital business apps is actually really fun, and it's kind of like this whole big thing gone into one class. We learn about image editing, video editing. We even learn about podcasting. If you're someone that just wants to look into what's going on in the digital world, try this out and get that check towards graduation.